Hi, I'm Elizaga. Today I want to show you how to make your own PCBs. First thing you'll need is a presensitized board. I bought mine at igismu.com. Next thing you'll need is a mineral or baby oil. It will be used for the transparency effect displayed. You are also going to need a sheet glass to hold the PCB and the layout together. I got mine from an old picture frame. You are going to need a printout of your PCB layout. Using a laser printer will have a better result. However, an ordinary inkjet printer would do fine. You are going to need a PCB developer. It comes along when you buy a presensitized board. A bottle and a ferric chloride. Apply some oil on the paper. This will give a transparency effect. Dry, it will be transparent. It will look like a tracing paper. Now pour the developer powder in a bottle. The PCB developer is free when you buy a presensitized board. And then mix the developer with water and then shake it until it completely dissolves. Peel off the white cover of the board. Then attach the paper into the board. And then cover it with glass. The purpose of the glass is to hold the PCB and the layout together. The PCB developer is already mixed, and the PCB layout and the PCB board is now in place. Now it's ready for the sunlight exposure. Expose the board to the sunlight for 30 to 60 seconds, depending on the amount of light. Pour the PCB developer in the container. Agitate it until the layout appears. Then wash it off with running water. Now it is ready for etching. I used a ferric chloride as my etching solution. You can also use a hydrogen peroxide mixed with hydrochloric acid as your etching solution. Agitate the container until the unwanted copper is gone. When it is done, retrieve the board from the container. Now, ferrochloride is corrosive. Don't touch or drink it. I used a glove to protect my hand. Then wash it off with running water. Now, it's done.